This is super easy installation of these mounts. This is exactly what I was looking for. You know, the only other option was to, you know, put shelves up. I used to have them back here in the very rear on these shelves. But I wanted them on the side, but I wanted them pointing down, so I had to get these. These guys were perfect. I can angle these any way I want, but I'm just angling them straight down. This listening area is just kind of right in this area. So, got these clips up front, these towers, which are pretty cool. Got this little TV. I gotta upgrade my TV. The other one broke. I had a 65-inch 4K TCL. But I do have this Rotel. It's kick-ass Rotel, man. More than enough technology and power to power these speakers and my surrounds. But yeah, these were really, man, what did I pay for these? Just maybe I'll add it in the video after this. But yeah, these were so easy to put up here just with some anchors and a couple screws. Went right through the drywall. I didn't hit any studs, so that's good. They say hold up to 10 pounds in these Definitive Technology Pro 60s, Pro Cinema 60s, I think they are. Yeah, I got these at the pawn shop for like 50 bucks. You know, I got four. They came with the Pro 60 Cinema Sound, and this is the center. I'm using it as a center back. I got those three, and then I got two extra ones somewhere. But my three are the clips on the left and right, and then I got a center clips. Freaking awesome. So, yeah, that will definitely work. Cool. I think all I'm missing is my subwoofer, but we will get to that. But I'm happy with that. It took me like 10 minutes to put these up. Well, I don't know, 20 minutes, 10 minutes each. But they were super easy. You guys should get them. Awesome. I just wanted to angle them down, but you see that ball and joint? You can put them anywhere. It's like moving your arm. Your shoulder is a ball and joint deal. So, hey, mess around with them, angle them. I kind of wanted to angle them maybe toward the listening area a little bit more, but, you know, instead of going straight down, they're not straight down, but they angle down toward the seating area, you know, right in here. But that's cool. I bet they sound awesome. I just have it on two channel right now. I'll switch it over. Switch it over to Adobe Digital. Yeah, all five speakers. Left center, right. Strong left, strong right. Since I moved them, I'm gonna have to sound meter them again with my trusty sound meter. And I'll show you guys that. I bought that when I bought these surrounds. Got this sound meter here. This guy. It's awesome. Digital sound level meter. It comes with the weighted A and C. The first meter I bought was only A, and it was real like 15 bucks. So I spent a little bit extra to get this one, where it has A and C. Because all the videos that I checked out, they said that needed C. So that's what I got. And this guy was, I think it was 52 bucks off Amazon. But pretty good. I might have to do that since I adjusted those. Oh, that's it, guys. I'm gonna check out some more audio video stuff tonight. Yeah.